One thing that computers are really good at is repeating commands. As a person, you'd get really bored if you had to do the same thing lots of times in a row. But a computer can do the same thing millions or even billions of times and not get bored and be able to carry that out really well. So for example, if I wanted to wish everyone on Facebook a happy birthday by sending them an email, it might take me more than a century to actually write out all of those emails to everyone. But with just a few lines of code, I can have a system send an email to everyone on Facebook wishing them a happy birthday. So that's what loops are and why they're valuable and something that computers can do very well. In this example, your goal is going to be to move the bird to hit the pig. Now, we're going to be able to use the repeat block in order to be able to do this very easily. You can either do this by giving the computer a move forward command 5 times in order to advance the bird 1 step each time to the pig, or you can just tell the computer to move forward once and then tell it to repeat that 5 times and it'll do the same thing. So in order to do this, you drag your move forward command and then you put it inside the repeat block. And you can click on it and tell it how many times you want to repeat the block to tell it how many steps you want it to take forward. Now, one more thing is you can put as many commands as you want inside the repeat block. So in this example, you're telling it to move forward and turn left, which it'll do 5 times. All right, good job and have fun.